our big building project in the woods. They started it 2 years ago with the fun fundering, the blocks on the bottom, clearing the wood, which is woods here. It's a big yurt, and up there will be windows all around, and then you can stand there. And so it's a straw bale wall, and the guys have been cutting straw bales with the chainsaw, and putting it in place and putting in windows. And now it's time for the cop wall. So I'm gonna show you. I think that they're busy with that. Oh, it's only broad. Oh no, here's the girls coming around.
Hey, hey.
Hello.
Hey, hey.
Slamming it on. You first have a slip, which is very thin, which just so that looks like that. You just wet it. Otherwise, the mud with the straw won't stick, they say. And then keep pushing it, Raleigh says. This is already a second layer that you're doing, Raleigh.
Yeah, so what I'm doing here is just kind of going back over, it's gone off a little bit, and just getting it flatter.
Maya. Straight one. Yeah, but it will stay organically a little bit moving, no? Nice. And the kids have already left?
Huh?
The kids left already?
They have left.
On the wall. This is in here is going to be Zephyr's room. So Zephyr did his own walling. He was kicking it with his feet and everything. He's having a great fun time. Yeah.